Sup legends, GMJ here, continuing RE4. I'm glad though I stopped earlier, because my backed out by accident and I had to restart the cave part. I have no idea if I did better this time. My only problem is, where's the hank? Where's this key item at? It says it's like right in front of me. Is it this? I don't think that was it. What? Okay. I knew it was one of them. Okay, so now that I got all that secured, head back to the one place. And I keep going the wrong way. Yeah, buddy, I'm 1000% gonna ignore all you guys. Save me the ammo. Why can't I turn? Oh, there we go. There we go. Before I go, let me double check. Make sure I'm not forgetting. Fudge. Okay, I'm back. I have... Oh shoot, okay. Nice.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
Nice. Now we head back over there. Which I wonder what kind of surprise I'm gonna get into. Items, darn, or actual keys. Wonder if I still need any of these items. Can I sell them?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
While I was gone, I ended up reorganizing and stuff, so my inventory is good.
Take care of any leftover
errands. Hopefully, I have enough to kill this guy.
Going this way, be ashamed to live the rest.
Yeah, I'm gone, Uh-oh.
Shit.
I don't think I have enough ammo. Oh, ship! Ooh. Okay. There we go.
You got worms too?
Oh no! Oh fudge. Can I climb him? No, I can't climb him. There we go. Oh, he's down. Now I can climb him. What button do I press? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm gonna need some ammo. Thank you, dog.
Hey, it's that dog.
Excuse me. This isn't what I really wanted, but I guess it could work. Oh, that is a lot of bullets. Oh, fudge! Oh, God. Oh, no! Okay. Oh, he's gonna run. He's gonna run. Oh, God. Dang. I just got rammed. Okay. Fudge. Oh, goodbye, goodbye. Oh, that's not good for him.
That's what I'm talking about. Good boy.
Oh no. That wasn't really the evade button I was looking for, but it works. Get him, dog. There we go. What? I have no knife? Oh, that's some bullshit. Oh, I do have a knife. For some reason, a knife breaks, it doesn't count. Oh my goodness. Come on, buddy, I'm shooting it. There we go. All right, I think I got him. Man, he's donezo.
God damn. That was almost a pink.
Nice. Wait, where's that at? There we go.
Dick.
Nice, 21,600. Nice.
Okay. Let's get to that church.
Indeed. Where's the dog at? I want to pet him. Oh, he's gone. Wait, what? Is there always two routes? Guess so. Oh wait, no, the door was always shut, that's why. Doesn't matter now, it's open. Alright, there should be some zombie dogs. Lake is... Oh. Oh, that's even worse. Damn, dog! Hold on, get back here, dog. Try that again. Oh, come on! Oh, thank God. Oh, it's just the one dog, thank God. That's cool. Have anything for the locked drawer? That's probably gonna be in the building. Oh boy.
Ashley Graham! I'm
here to help. Forgot about that puzzle. Blue dial. Wait, what's the blue dial for? Oh boy. Alright, that's another puzzle. Got a small key. That's cool. Oh, well, there's the blue dial information. Oh boy. Okay. That was so annoying. Holy crap. That puzzle alone probably took like 10 minutes.
Ashley, you in there?
Okay, so it's probably in the room Ashley's in. Wait, what is that? Oh, yeah.
Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters and... That one, Will. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last name to escape. Deliver unto them salvation.
Oh, darn. Could have gone better.
What do we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me, too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Stealthy, is it anybody?
Seriously? Just bought this.
Oh, the door is locked. They can't get to me anyways. Beautiful. Oh, I got two yellow diamonds. More yellow. Oh, they know.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Well, there's always a way out. I just don't think there's a safe way. Attach mine. What is that for?
No way.
It's okay. I've got you. Hey, trust me.
Thanks.
All right. So now...
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
It's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Ashley, switch between Titan's formations. Ashley was sit close behind Leon while in Titan formation. This can be effective when running past enemies.
Spread out with me.
There we go.
Okay.
We're running. We ain't even gonna think about it.
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh god. What we'll be is fine. Wrong with these people?
A lot. Whoa. Oh, what just happened? Come on, Ashley. Oh, believe me, I know. Oh, gosh, that was bad. Holy crap.
I'm fine.
That was awful.
Anytime.
Whoa, how long have you been there? I need someone to get rid of the wild dog that's been around. The strong threat. Village Chief Manor. Where was the Village Chief Manor again? Wait, what is up with that scary face? Alright.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Okay, so the only treasure we have to worry about is in there. Which, there might be enemies in there, so let's find out.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Wow. Just have a knife now.
Present for you.
Give me a warning next time.
Oh, warning.
Next.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, that is really not good. Oh, fudge. Oh, fudge. That is not good. Oh, that was an awful camera angle. Hello, fire hot, huh? It's okay. Could be worse.
Come on.
Got it.
I wonder if I'll control her, or will she just move on her own?
I need you to open it from the other side.
Hopefully she does it on her own.
Okay.
Nice.
Good work.
Ooh, what is that? I like that better. Wait, did I make sure I grab everything?
Spread out. Come on.
No problem.
Okay. Hopefully it's actually outside.
Okay, you're good.
Alright.
Hang on.
Where are you?
This way.
Got it.
I forgot about this. I'm kind of glad I came back here. It'd be kind of creepy if it's up there. She just goes up there and just all I hear is growling and stuff.
What is this place?
Nice. Watch over the village in my stead, and my smile is always find you in photographs. Okay. Grand Herd. The long awaiting ironwork. 1992. Antique camera. The Navarro family.
Come on. Okay, it's all right.
What? Hang on.
There's supposed to be a crazy animal here, but I don't see it.
Come on.
Okay.
Give me some space.
Don't leave me!
There you are. What? Where'd he go? Oh, he's been in the village now.
Let's go.
Hang on.
It's all right.
Got it.
It's here somewhere.
Hi there.
Oh boy. Yeah, dude, just keep standing there. Okay. Oh, funny. Oh my god! Buddy. Is he finally dead? Now he's dead. Oh no, he's not dead.
Target neutralized.
Now he's dead. Fudge. Okay. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. I'm guessing over here, maybe? Make sure, did I clear all the requests? Nice. They're giving me 8? That's cool. She's not as annoying as the original, but my gosh, it's an obstacle. Hold on, I can only do so much.
Ooh.
Heal up. Oh, isn't that lovely? Kills those guys instantly. Oh, hello.
Spread out.
Hang on.
I don't have a knife. No, just remove it.
Bert?
I'm good, thanks.
Why is that on? Is the merchant nearby? The merchant is nearby.
I knew I could count on you, God. Might want to take care of any left.
Okay.
Leftover errands before going this.
Just a shortcut.
Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Hey, oh there it is, okay, I was gonna say, where's the machine gun boys? There they are. Ooh, good eye, good eye, good eye.
Ugh.
Ooh, man. That was almost bad. Let me see.
Ashley!
Did that? That's some bull.
You okay?
Yeah.
Give me some space. Come on.
Over here.
Oh no, that is not good.
You.
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name, Miss Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
I'm not mentally ready for this.
Two of us. Oh, let's not forget. This mob is made up of monsters. Done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now, you shut up. All right. Good to go.
I hope that holds him off for a while. I don't think this is working. Elise, I'm trusting you in doing 80% of the work here, because I don't have the time, ammo, money, or resources to be doing. Oh, fudge, they're here. Ooh, just. Oh, fudge. We're losing way more than just ground here. Oh, fuck. This is really bad. Thank you. Okay. Straight up here. Where does this take me? Locked. Charging at full real quick. Oh, I thought I was gonna dodge him. Turns out I have much to learn. Buddy, are you? Is that a chainsaw? Oh no, I'll take that. I will 100% take that. Give me a hand for what? Oh, that's not good. Oh, hello. Oh my goodness. Oh, that is not good. I have an idea. Let's head up here. Oh man! Oh my god! There's so many! There's so much chaos going on. Oh, that is not good. They're coming from up top now. No, why would we go upstairs? Are you kidding me? I can't afford this right now.
A little busy at the moment.
Yeah.
I've been waiting, hero boy.
Oh, fudge! Oh no. Oh no. Ah, shit, I'm dead. 100% gonna die. Out of my way!
Sorry.
Holy shit. Give you a hand? I need a hand. Holy shit. God, he just body slammed me. Gosh, where are you at, woman?
Something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. These, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Whew, and that'll do it for that episode. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed it, hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe to become a legend. I'll see you guys on the next episode. I'm GMJ. Peace out.